God on high, hear my prayer. In my need, you have always been there. He is young. Like the sun I might have known, if God had granted me a son. The summers die one by one, how soon they fly. On and on, and I am old and will be gone. Bring him peace, bring him joy. He's young, he's only a boy. You can take, you can give. Let him be, let him live. If I die, let me die. Let him live. Bring him home. Bring him home. Bring him
home. Tips of my fingers, I've got a boiling in the back of my brain. I've got a hunger burning inside me, cannot be denied. I've got a feeling that the Father who made us, when he was kindling the pulse in my veins, he left a tiny spark of that fire smoldering inside. The spark of creation is burning bright within me. The spark of creation is blazing in my blood. A bit of the fire that burned out the stars and breathed life into the mud. The first inspiration, the spark of creation. I see a mountain and I want to climb it. I see a river and I want to leave shore. Where there was nothing, let there be something, something made by me. There's things waiting for me to invent them. There's worlds waiting for me to explore. I am an echo of the eternal cry of let there be. The spark of creation is flickering within me. The spark of creation won't let me rest at all. Until I discover, build or uncover a thing that I can't call my celebration. The spark of creation. The spark of creation. May it last forever. The spark of creation. I'm keeper of the flame. We think all we want is a lifetime of leisure. Each perfect day the same. Endless vacation. That's alright if you're a kind of crustacean, but if you're born with an imagination, sooner or later you're feeling the fire get hotter.